first. They adapted as the game went on.
Here's Steven Stamkos out in front of the LA net. Lightning won that game 5-2 back on November the 9th. He scored 4 goals in a little over 2 minutes. Here's a shot. They score! Right on cue, Steven Stamkos fires it home, and the Lightning take the lead early.
They came out really aggressive, trying to get their game going early on. Their game is puck possession, about going north, about making plays, but it's also about turning pucks over. And Steven Stamkos is the guy who turned the puck over first. Got back in their shooting mode last game, scored a goal. Goals have been hard to come by for the captain of late the last couple of weeks, but not on this one. This is a bad angle shot, but this is right in his office, right at the base of the circle, coming off the wall. I'm sure Darcy Kuemper, the goaltender, was not ready for a shot that quick from that spot.